Hello my fellow gearheads, today I'm here with my 14th alternate model of my race plane 42117, and this time it's another bird, the mighty pigeon, the pooping destroyer of statues and city parks all around the world. Do you already like what you see? Hit the thumbs up button, leave a comment, and if you are new over here, please do me a favor and subscribe to the channel so you can help it to grow and provide free content for you. And without further ado, let's take a closer look at the pigeon itself. So as you've probably noticed, similarly to the Kingfisher, you have a synchronized drivetrain to move the wings simultaneously. You need to make sure afterwards that the gear wheels are both aligned in a straight line, otherwise one of the wings will move offset of the other. You can as well change the angle of the wings. You can change the angle of the feet over here. You can move the tail feathers, and you can as well rotate the head from side to side. Unfortunately, I didn't manage to figure out a way how to completely lock the neck, but I think it's a worth trade-off to have this panel covering the front section of the bird's neck. So if you don't want it, you can lock it without any problem, just putting a bush through the hole in the cross block, but I think it looks much better as it is right now. And of course, you as well have position lights as on any flying vehicle, just in case you would like to fly during the night so you do not collide into the pigeon. Overall, I'm very pleased with how this model turned out, and it will be a nice addition to the other alternate builds that I managed to create from the race plane. And if you would like to build it, well, right now is the time to get your bricks ready. Did you have fun putting the model together? If yes, please hit the thumbs up button, leave a comment, and if you are new over here, please do me a favor and subscribe to the channel. That way you can help it to grow and provide free content for you. And yeah, that's pretty much all from my side. So stay safe, take care, and until next time, bye bye. And please do not poop over statues.